It's time to get uplifted. That time of the morning where we look for those little rays of sunshine coming through the clouds of negativity. So poetic on a Monday, right? While unloading a delivery truck in a Falls Church REI employee got a pleasant surprise. Moving a box, she discovered a stowaway catching a ride, a cat who immediately wanted to be friends, rubbing up against her, climbing up on her shoulder. You know how cats do. Some cats. The folks at the REI aren't sure about where their little traveler came from. Maybe hitching a ride in from their loading facilities in Stafford County, maybe Woodbridge. They have since dropped her off at the Lost Dog and Cat Rescue Foundation in Falls Church, so the good folks there can look after her. Unfortunately, the cat doesn't have a chip implanted, so they have no idea where she came from. What they do know is that she's in good health. Her appearance and her friendly nature show that she was well cared for, so somebody's probably missing this little kitty. They plan to reach out to area shelters. If no one comes looking, they will be putting her up for adoption. So if you recognize that little adventurous kitty, maybe she thought she was going on a camping trip.
Yes.
And hitched a ride on that REI.
Generally,
truck.
Kitties don't come up to you. Yeah. I mean, some do, some don't, but this one clearly wanted some companionship, and based on, you know, what they found out about her, hopefully there's somebody out there that can call the shelter and claim their cat.
And claim her. She's really beautiful. All right. So if that's your kitty, go ahead and call. I'm sure she's looking for you too. I want to share things that uplift you. Email us at getuplifted@wusa9.com. You can reach out to me on Twitter, Instagram, or on our GetUp DC social pages. As always, you can just join the conversation by using the hashtag GetUpDC.